got shot. You got fucking shot. Cancel the animation. You shouldn't be fucking doing it.
Alright, here's the plan. Don't get hit. Fire paper, jump on him.
And just die instantly. Because I'm stunned and he's not. Is that it? I can't remember if that's it. Okay. What am I giving? La-dee-da.
Fucking start spinning. Supposed to fight up close and personal with this motherfucker, but I just don't get it. Yeah? I can't fucking heal, I can't fucking heal, I can't fucking heal. Alright, yo, no fucking way. Was that it? Is that it? The final fucking boss of the fucking game? Are you serious? That was my first time ever fucking facing him. Okay. I guess I'm just that good at the fucking game.
Are you cold?
Very, dude. This fucking boss sucks. No, let me lay. I got him, Austin. Holy shit, that was mostly fucking me. I am gamer. Jesus Christ, Austin. That was satisfying. No! Oh, dude! Fuck off. Fuck off. Give me a fucking second, dude. Oh my god. And he's right fucking behind me. I have the visceral now, that's all I can do. And I beat him. What a joke. What a joke. Got him's ass, dude. Got him's ass. Amygdala, dude. Got him's ass. Chalice of Ailing Loran. Got him's ass. Poggers, dude. Poggers. Can I get a... Poggers, dude. Radiance? Oh, is this... This is Alfred, right? With the crown? He's got the gold audio on. This is Alfred. How about you? Back. What the fuck is he doing, dude? Holy shit. Whoa, dude. I'll leave you to it. He's just fucking going, look. Okay. Alright. Does that actually change my face? I don't see my face in there. Yeah, I'm not in there. Interesting. It just entirely changes the face. Also, it shows where the fucking teeth are. Look at those top teeth, dude. Look at those top teeth. Oh my god. Jesus. Alright, I guess I won't operate. Bye. Jesus Christ, dude, I thought I was dead. I'm fucking dead again. His fucking shots do so much damage, dude. Nobody else's shots do that much fucking damage in this game. Don't. Look at his fucking health, dude. Are you fucking serious? Are you actually fucking serious, dude? Hey, do you want to fucking knock that off? I'm waiting for you to use the fucking move. I'm gonna be 100% real. I have no idea how I lived that. That should have insta-killed me. Are you fucking serious? But like, why, actually? It's just like a normal fucking brain sucker. Why is this the boss? Like, you actually fucking just did me dirty, and that's it. And I lose another 2 insight for free, just like that. Oh. I thought he was hit. This is stupid as fuck. right through the fucking eye. Jesus. Yeah? Yeah, well, I mean, that's what happens when you sleep 2 hours and you can't go back to bed. I was so fucking tired at 9 o'clock, I woke up at 11 and I just couldn't go back to bed. So I've been up the entire time playing this. I need you to chill out with the fucking sticks, dude. You can't throw shit through walls in this game! Why can you do that? It has collision and everything! I love that he just went and hid from me. The boss hit. Look at him, dude. Oh my god. I was gonna say, I don't know why I wasn't expecting that, but I totally fucking was. I was waiting for it. He's so hard to visceral. Like, I don't think that. I hate you so fucking much, dude. And he just dodges the fucking bullets. Why did he swing? Look at him, he's fucking running. I bet he throws first. Look at that, dude. I hit him during his fucking attack. I'm stuck. Like I say, the obstacles in this room only serve for the boss. Like, he has projectiles, but they're for him. I'm fucking stuck! Half my health bar through a fucking wall. How cool, dude. Got him. Fuck you. Are you fucking serious? All right, well, that's another platinum trophy to add to the ranks. Yay.